It's Jessica from CyberLink. Welcome to Power Director Mobile Workshop. So Valentine's Day is coming up. If you're looking for some creative gift ideas, keep watching this video as we're going to show you how to make an impressive photo slideshow on your smartphone. In the Power Director app, you can easily create stunning slideshows with your photos, plus add in some awesome transitions. Let's get started. For this project, we'll choose the 16:9 aspect ratio. Tap the overlay tab. Then we'll import and order all the images we'll need for this project. In this project, we'll also be using images we created using the sky replacement feature in Photo Director. This feature is available both on PC and mobile. The images we imported will be added to overlay track 1. Then tap the media tab to add some background music. Let's download some music from Shutterstock and add it to the audio track. We'll adjust the length of our images to sync the beat of the music by dragging the beginning and ends. This is great for highlighting key moments and adding that extra impact. Next, let's add some text to the images. Tap the overlay tab. For this project, we'll stick with using default text. But for your project, you can choose text or even motion text to match the tone and feel of your slideshow. Next, we'll use keyframes to add movement to our images, such as rotation, changing positions, and scaling. First, choose the clip you want to add movement to and make sure the clip is selected. Tap the edit icon and select transform keyframe. Move the playhead to the beginning of the clip. Then tap the keyframe icon to start off our keyframe. Move the playhead to the end of the clip. Next, we'll make the adjustments in the preview window. Tap and hold the bottom right corner and slightly enlarge and rotate the image. Now let's preview the movement from start to finish. By using the transform keyframe tool, you can rotate images and text like what was just demonstrated. Adding some motion can help turn a static photo into a dynamic image, making the slideshow more engaging and interesting. Next, let's try creating a transition using a color board. Tap the overlay icon. Then in the image tab, find the color board icon. Let's add a white color board to our slideshow. It'll be automatically placed on overlay track. First, we'll adjust the length of the color board to insert between two images. Drag and fill the color board in the preview window. Tap Edit and select Transform Keyframe. Move the playhead to the beginning of the clip and tap to add a keyframe. Move the color board to the bottom of the preview window until it's entirely hidden. Move the playhead to the end of the first image till it fills the preview window again. Then move the playhead to the very end of the color board clip. In the preview window, move the color board to the very right. With each action we do, a keyframe will automatically be added. With these steps, we've created a color board transition moving upwards, then to the right. Play around with color boards and transform keyframes to create your own custom color board transitions. Or you can also add in some built-in transitions within the app. Lastly, let's give our slideshow a bit more flair with some stickers. We'll move the playhead to where we want to add the sticker. Tap the overlay icon and tap the sticker tab. Choose and add the sticker to the slideshow. So the above are all techniques we use to create this video slideshow. Now it's your turn to create.
Photo slideshows are perfect for any occasion. Try yourself this Valentine's Day. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you're always updated on our next video releases. See you in the next video.